Welcome. Today in God's Word, I'd like to share with you a few verses from John chapter 12. These are the words of Jesus. He says, "The hour has come for the Son of Man to be glorified. Truly, truly, I say to you, unless a grain of wheat falls into the earth and dies, it remains alone. But if it dies, it bears much fruit. Whoever loves his life loses it, and whoever hates his life in this world will keep it for eternal life." Whatever Jesus is speaking about there doesn't sound especially pleasant, does it? And it wasn't something that Jesus was looking forward to, because he said these things shortly before he went to the cross. And he was speaking of the fact that he himself was going to lay down his life, but that much fruit would come about from it. Jesus sacrificed himself so that others might benefit from it. He's also using this, though, as an example of our Christian life as well, that our Christian life is one of bearing our cross, in a way, dying to ourself each day so that we might bear fruit in the kingdom of God. This is very counter to what we are inclined to do and to the way that we would normally want to live, to lay down our lives daily, to make sacrifices for the kingdom. But this is what Jesus is describing as part of the normal Christian life. How do we do this? In our flesh, in our own strength, we cannot do it. But daily, as we live by the Spirit of God, He leads us in the way of Jesus, so that we are people who, like that grain of wheat, die so that fruit can come forth in our lives. What sort of fruit are you seeing in your lives these days? Sometimes it's hard to notice, isn't it? And yet, if it's something that you're not sure about, it's good to talk to the Lord about this and to say to Him, "Lord, would you please bring forth more fruit for your kingdom in my life? Help me to be in your word. Help me to be a person of prayer, and lead me daily so that as I walk with Christ, you would bring about good things in my life." So I pray this is a blessing to you, and let's go to the Lord in prayer and ask Him to lead us with these words. Lord Jesus, we thank you that you willingly laid down your life for each of us. And as you call me to follow you and to lay down my life, to die to myself, I pray, Lord, that you would bring about a great harvest for your kingdom through me. I cannot do this, Lord, in my own strength, and so I do look to you and trust that you are able to produce a harvest through me. These things I pray in the name of Jesus. Amen. God bless you. Please join me again.